didn't show any remorse in there, even with us tearful family members and all that kind of stuff. We've got a huge family and huge support system. Ferdy, my brother-in-law, would like to extend a huge thank you to all the police work and the court system. They really did their job, and I think that, yeah, his sentencing was very fitting. Oh, she was just, yeah, a beautiful person inside and out. She would give anything to help anyone out. Her family was her world, and she made them feel it every day. They never forget that, so it's good that they remember her that way, and I do as well, too. She was a big support to me. She is my older sister, and I could go to her for advice on anything, and I was looking forward to moments of having my son and, you know, listening to her experiences, which I don't have now, so, but it is what it is, and I can see that her kids turned out so well, and I just hope that I raise my family in the same way that she did.